room. Does Jim put the green and easy over that step over to the back straightaway? We got two wheel drive, four wheel drive, two wheel drive, four wheel drive, two wheel drive. So Cooper in the buggy, the yellow buggy, on the turn straightaway. Followed by FangsCPO. So Fang Monster sucking over my man Cooper. Cooper only 1.1 back. So James, the passing car is a four-wheel drive car. Cooper got a two-wheel drive buggy and hanging on to him just fine. So FangsCPO is on the leader, Cooper right behind him. Cliff Bent in that third spot. Three down, wall to go. So Cooper gonna take over that lead spot now. Good pick, bring up some time on FangsCPO there. Oh no, he's flamed out. Did he flame out? Cooper But Chris looks like he's still running a single servo setup. He's following the single pattern. But it seems to be able to turn the wheel and go. That's your podium right now. Six tricks. Down, 9 to go. So the battle right now between Jim Cooper and Chris Vince. Cooper only 2.1 back from Chris. 7 down, 8 to go. 7 down, 8 to go. So Cooper now taking over that second spot. FangsCPO runs in the lead. So Fang steps down, doesn't do the step up, but a single single. Cooper does a step up. So Cooper, 3.6 back from Bang. Chris, 2.1 back from Cooper. That's your top three. Cooper, he's only 6 tenths of a second back, and it looks like Chris is getting it by. Chris Vance and Jim Cooper now is your podium. Cooper, 2.6 back from Chris Vance. Vance, 5.3 back from Fangs. So Fangs just trying to stay out front. Not doing a whole lot of crazy stuff. Out there. There comes Cooper on the outside. So Cooper now taking over that second spot. With 4 minutes and 35 seconds left in this one. the running order, Fangs, Cooper, Banks, KCRP, and Booster. Seconds left in this one, 3:45. Bang, Cooper, and Dent. So Cooper now 0.9 seconds back from Bench. So Cooper trying to make this race. Got by him, but loses it back to Bench. So Bench driving the green truck. Four-wheel drive truck. Cooper driving the only two-wheel drive buggy out there. Go, 13 down, 2 to go. Bang, Cooper. The Cooper now 2.2 back, and Bench now 6.1 back. And ATRT is about 29 seconds back from Cooper. And Booster's on lap 14. We got 1:35. Bang. Oh, Bang, trying to make the noise. 35 seconds left in this one. Bang, trying to make a race on the last lap. Bang, hold it off. Bang did not qualify, starting at the back of the grid. Bang is going to try to get it to him. 30 seconds to go. Bang now has 3 corners ahead of Bang. 20 seconds for Chris Bent. Oh, Bench is trying to get it up here. Here comes Bench. I didn't realize the run up. It looks like Chris might be struggling. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Chris Bent out of victory lap. Chris Bent out of victory lap. FangsCPO is going to finish second. Jim Cooper will finish third. Chris Spence does not qualify and takes the win with 2 laps to go.